Hey guys, welcome back. The McGriddles is back, finally. Right, so McDonald's in Singapore finally brought back the McGriddles. They took it off the menu a few years ago and it was gone for many years and I was furious. But they finally brought it back, so hopefully this time it's here to stay. If I sound a little different to you, that's because I'm still recovering from a flu, so yeah. Okay, so for the McDonald's side, I got us a couple of McGriddles. We have the sausage McGriddle with egg, and we have the sausage McGriddle. I've also got us a breakfast wrap with chicken ham. And from Burger King, I got us a couple of croissant sandwiches. We have the mushroom Swiss croissant witch, as well as the turkey ham with egg croissant witch. I've also got us a Burger King breakfast platter. So there's an omelette, hash brown, cherry tomatoes, chicken sausage, and a croissant. Let's start with this one. Sausage McGriddle. So soft. I miss this so much. Is that eating cake? I just realized something. There's no cheese in this one. Really? Did they forget to add cheese? Or does sausage McGriddle have no cheese? This one's got cheese. I'm gonna try the omelette. This is my first time eating Burger King's breakfast platter. It's pretty good, actually. My voice just sounds so weird. Okay, let's try this one. Turkey ham with egg. You know, this is a little random, but you know, Avengers, the movie Endgame, is coming out. Are you guys gonna watch it? I heard it's like 3 hours long. That was nice. 3 hour long movie. Gotta make sure you don't drink anything before that. Okay, finally. Sausage McGriddle with egg. That was super good. Wow. Okay. Right, let's go for this one. Breakfast wrap. I like the wrap because there's a hash brown in it. Excuse me, that was a rather violent one. Okay. Right, I'm gonna finish this last one and then I'm done. Okay, what's this? Mushroom Swiss croissant wedge. This is nice. hash browns and tater tots. Yeah, today's meal is good. I really enjoyed the sandwiches and the McGriddles. Yeah, although I feel that I didn't really taste the full flavor of the food, you know, because it's like my nose is blocked, so I couldn't really taste 100%. But even then, it still tastes really good, so I'm really glad they brought the McGriddles back. I wouldn't be surprised if they're gone again, but I'm just glad I got to eat it now, so. Okay, that's it for today's video. I apologize once again for, you know, sounding weird and, you know, a little, I don't know, just a little quiet today. Like, I'm quiet in every video, but today it's like I'm even more quiet, so. I apologize for that. I'm pretty sure I'll feel better in the next video. So yeah, thank you all so much for watching. If you guys like it, please like the video and don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more eating shows like this. So I will see you on the next one. I'll put it here. See you on the next one. Thank you so much for watching. Bye!